Hi, this is Javier from ViewSonic, and a lot of students are stuck at home right now, and a lot of parents and teachers have been asking us how can they help their students and kids set up a home environment best optimal for distance learning. So today I want to share three setups that I use that I recommend to my students as well. The easiest setup that we have is simply having a laptop and a wood pad. Now on my laptop, on one side, I have my video conferencing tool, and on the other side, I have my whiteboard shared by the teacher. Now, through my camera, the teacher can see me and can hear me, and I can talk to the teacher as well. Using the wood pad, I can actually participate and answer questions on the whiteboard shared by the teacher. Now, all I need to do is connect the wood pad to my laptop. So for the second setup, I kept everything I had from the first setup. The only thing I added was a monitor. Now, this is a standard monitor. In this case, I'm using a ViewSonic monitor. And it allows me to move the teacher's share whiteboard to the monitor so I have a bigger space and bigger canvas to interact. Now, I kept here on my laptop, I still have my video conferencing tool on one side. I even added notes or any material that I want to keep on my desktop for this lesson. And I have my wood pad on one side. So to connect all this, the first thing I need to do is I want to make sure I connect the monitor to my laptop. In this case, I'm using an HDMI cable, so I'm connecting the monitor to my laptop with the HDMI cable. Now I want to make sure my wood pad is also connected to my laptop. So in this case, I'm using the USB cable and connecting the wood pad to my laptop. And there you go, I'm set. So for our third setup, the most complete setup, we got rid of the monitor and the wood pad, and instead we replaced it with a touch monitor. Now, I still have my video conferencing tool on one side, I have my notes for the lesson, and on the touch monitor, I have my whiteboard, which I can interact directly, and I should answer questions or participate in the classroom directly on the board. So, to set this up, the first thing I want to make sure is that I have plugged in and the power's on. Secondly, because this is a touch monitor, so there's two cables that I need to connect. First one's an HDMI and the second one is a USB. So I want to make sure I connect the USB and the HDMI from the monitor to my laptop. Now, once I have that set up, I can move my whiteboard to the big screen in which I can interact directly on it, and teacher can see me and hear me through my video conferencing tool. And now this is all set up. So for every situation that your student needs to set up the optimal environment for distance learning, we have a solution that can help them really have the full experience. Thank you.